sternum first into the canvas.
And as we said, Shawn Michaels' mentor, Jose Lothario, he had many encounters throughout his career with the entire Guerrero family. Gory, Mondo, Hector. Some classic battles.
Oh, wow.
Chops are on the menu tonight here in Minneapolis.
Yeah, competition is on the menu tonight. And everybody is serving up a full plate.
You see Shawn Michaels trying to collect himself. Rey Mysterio now set for the ride. Shawn Michaels sets his head, gets caught, and a rare mistimed jump by Shawn Michaels.
He set himself too early. But he got out of the way of that incoming 619 just in time.
It's not going to happen tonight.
Nice fake by Rey Mysterio.
Well, look out!
Up and over with the Pescado all the way to the floor.
Wait a minute, I think Shawn hit the back of his head on the floor. He's hurt. Oh, we're back. Shawn recovered from that being dumped out there on the floor, landed on by Rey Mysterio. Now Shawn back in control here.
Shawn Michaels with a rare sleeper hold on Rey Mysterio, and Rey Mysterio is fading.
Check out what happened during the commercial break. This is courtesy of WWE Unlimited
on WWE.com.
Rey Mysterio coming in, and nobody home at this point. That big reverse neck breaker from Shawn Michaels.
Certainly, and when you go to the sleeper.
When you go to WWE.com, the action never stops.
And neither do Shawn Michaels and Rey Mysterio. You know, we talked about Rey Mysterio and Jose Lothario, the mentor of Shawn Michaels and the luchadors, and Eddie Guerrero is the first and only luchador or Mexican wrestler ever to win a professional wrestling world heavyweight championship. And that was on February 15th, 2004. And Eddie Guerrero burned his place into sports entertainment history with that victory. He cemented his legacy.
Well, Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio fighting his way out of this, back to his feet.
He's created quite a legacy of his own. If he can beat Shawn Michaels.
Great counter to the belly-to-back suplex by Shawn Michaels. What a chop! Damn, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it doesn't tickle.
I've been on the receiving end of a few of those HBK chops myself. I can assure you, it hurts.
Take your word for it, King. Backbreaker. See, Shawn Michaels still trying to collect himself. Rey Mysterio has a quite a bit of offense in this matchup as well. And now Shawn Michaels targeting the lower back of Rey Mysterio.
You know, you mentioned what a great year Rey Mysterio has throughout most of the year battling with Eddie Guerrero. But Shawn Michaels, on the other hand, has had a great year as well. All the great matches with Kurt Angle. So what a way for his year to end tonight, getting to go one-on-one with a competitor from SmackDown like Rey Mysterio.
Shawn Michaels bringing Rey Mysterio back into the ring and still working over the back.
We're watching this great action, and we're also getting to see some very special moments and memories of Eddie Guerrero. Just like, you know, one of my favorite things that I think that Eddie had ever done throughout his entire career was the lie, cheat, and steal. I mean, that was so entertaining. You saw him, a little clip of him on the golf course. I asked him one time, I said, what would you do if you made a hole in one? He said, I'd write down a zero. he would find a way to cheat and lie.
Always entertaining. So much great. Fun to watch. And all that stuff with him and Chavo was just great. Great TV.
Back elbow right in the mush of Rey Mysterio. Mysterio now set for the ride by Shawn Michaels. Tilt to world. Flung head scissors. Nicely done by Rey Mysterio. Shawn Michaels on spaghetti legs. Recovers with the front kick.
Well, you got to wonder at this point if Rey Mysterio's taking too much punishment. Courtesy Shawn Michaels. Oh.
Springboard high cross body. And now Rey Mysterio working on the hamstring of Shawn Michaels. Both sides, not one, but two. There's the homage to Eddie Guerrero on the clothesline. Floors the Heartbreak Kid.
The Viva La Raza tribute right there. I think that Rey Mysterio knows, too, if he can weaken those legs of HBK, less chance of sweet chin music. In
and there's a drop kick right to the knee.
And one to the face.
Pair of boots to the head. Two and no. Left shoulder up.
It almost seems like Rey Mysterio has found a second and third wind that I didn't think he had after all the punishment he's taken from Shawn Michaels.
Well, Rey Mysterio came here with one thing in mind, paying tribute to Eddie Guerrero. And he knows that a victory over Shawn Michaels would do, the ultimate tribute.
There's the forearm, both Shawn Michaels and Rey Mysterio down.
And it's not likely to happen, though.
Referee Jack Dunn putting the count on both competitors.
I'm going to make a prediction right here that Shawn Michaels is going to end up. You think it's going to happen?
Well, I've seen him pop up like a pimple on prom night many times. And there it is.
You making fun of my complexion, Kevin?
Here we go. Oh, look at him. Look at this now.
Body scissors into a bulldog. Nicely done by Rey Mysterio.
And it may happen now.
Oh, no. 6-1.
And again able to get out of that and not take the 619.
Cover two and no.
Well, I know you can't see much of Rey Mysterio's face, but you can see the frustration in his body language when he didn't hit that 619, his signature move there.
And Shawn Michaels also flustered, trying to figure out how to put away Rey Mysterio, tilt the world, and again, that clothesline turned Rey inside out.
That may be the way to put away Rey Mysterio. Shawn gonna do here. You're right, Joey, I think he's...
You can see the wheels in his mind going, thinking, what is it going to take to put away Rey Mysterio tonight?
That's what the crowd is thinking, too, here at the Target Center in Minneapolis.
Oh, that did it.
Elbow right to the sternum, bullseye.
Lights out. Here we go. It's just about time to tune up the band.
You heard Shawn Michaels. That's it.
Shawn Michaels wants to tune up the band, but are they playing his song? Mysterio fighting his way to his feet. He ducks it. Reverse victory roll, Shawn Michaels. That time is a charm. 619 dialed up. The call connected. The springboard leg drop. Two.
I can't believe it. Can you believe it?
I can't believe it, but.
Here's your winner.
Center crowd right now is on their feet, and emotional does not even begin to describe what Rey Mysterio is like right now. What a win.
Well, I'm going to tell you, I can feel the spirit of Eddie Guerrero. I had an opportunity to talk momentarily to Rey Mysterio earlier tonight, and he told me that's why he's here, because of Eddie, to pay tribute, and he has just done it royally.
Man, Rey Mysterio dedicates one of the greatest victories of his career to Eddie Guerrero.
I'm speechless. I'm in shock.
Yeah, it really is hard to describe what it is like here right now in the Target Center after what we just saw.
It took three times for the call to connect, but when Rey Mysterio finally dialed up 619, that was all for Shawn Michaels.
Look at this, guys. As you can tell, this is a very different night here on Raw. Tonight is all about respect. Great respect for, well, all the athletes, respect for each other, but great respect for Eddie Guerrero.
Woke up this morning and got a call from Dr. Rios and got a message from him. And he told me that Eddie was dead. It just didn't seem real. We'd grown really close. And he's really helped me out of some tough spots. It's been really hard for me, the position I'm in, carrying the title. Got a lot of weight on my shoulders, and Eddie, he's always sat down with me. He was always good to pull out the Bible and quote something from the Bible, something inspirational that would lift me up a little bit and help me out through some personal problems I was going through and kind of keep my head on straight. The thing I loved about Eddie the most was he was so damn funny. He would just kill you. That's why I loved working with him. He was just so easy to work with because he was so funny. And he always amazed me because he seemed like he was always in such pain. As soon as he walked through that curtain, it just seemed like all the pain just went away. you'd never know by looking at him that he was always struggling physically, just because he